I'm Tony Luty. I'm the head of customer services at Leeds Building Society. I'm a long-serving colleague, 28 years. I've got a large team of people within the function, and I'm really close to the change and business operations. Some recent benchmarking does demonstrate that we are actually quite efficient compared to our peers. From our point of view, we do have some end-to-end processes where we have minimal levels of automation across the process, where the efficiency and scalability just isn't there, and that's a key challenge for us. Right from the off, we forged a really good connection with EXL. They really hit the ground running in kind of coming into our operation, looking at our end-to-end processes. They were really focused on both our strategic view of what we wanted to do. The consulting leg diagnostic that EXL performed was really useful for us. It helped us with our as-is and to-be process, helped us understand our kind of future and current landscape around technologies, and ultimately what business processes we could take advantage of. What that then let us go on to is sort of into the prioritisation. EXL really focused both on ease of implementation and on the benefit to our business.
EXL worked in collaboration with the SMEs and myself and evaluated opportunities in relation to automation, Lean Six Sigma, analytics and process optimisation. I've really enjoyed working with EXL from the close contact that we've had.
Moving forward, we're going to be partnering with EXL, looking towards a delivery model that's very exciting, that will actually help us deliver some of the opportunities that have been identified by EXL. The cultural meld that EXL brought with LBS was really strong. The two organisations worked together from the off really well, and that was a real key differentiator for EXL. I'd be happy to recommend EXL. They offer a diagnostic-led delivery model with an emphasis on not just long-term opportunities, but also on short-term. Their ways of working are very collaborative and they really gel with the organisation.